In a previous video, I created the layout you see here in the designer. After logging in, I opened my designs and selected this untitled design to pick up where I left off. Since my design is still in the early stages, I've removed the landscaping I added at the end of the last video. In this video, I'll add content to my design from the different options in the catalog. First, I will select doors. Put the mouse pointer over a catalog item to see a tooltip with basic information, or click to see available options and details. When you're ready, drag and drop from the catalog to place objects. When you add a hinge door, you can change the door swing by dragging its rotate grip. Next, I'll add a couple of similar but different sized windows. Notice that when you add or move doors or windows, dimensions are displayed for precise placement. For objects like windows, where you'll likely have more than one in the same space, use the duplicate tool to create copies, then drag them into place. I've gone ahead and finished duplicating and placing my windows. Now I am ready to set up my kitchen. I'll start with base cabinets and do the same thing I did while adding windows, adding a couple and duplicating them. Objects in Homestyler are automatically rotated and attached when placement rules are enabled. When you are placing a number of base cabinets side by side, you can overlap this slightly, and Homestyler will automatically adjust them so that they are flushed. After laying out cabinets, go to the Brands tab and choose the brand of your preference to put in appliances. Notice how you can override collision rules by holding down the Shift key. Finally, I'll create a custom rug by returning to the catalog and dragging in an extra floor area. Next, I will go to flooring and select a carpet tile that I like. Then I will go back to the catalog and select dining room to choose a new dining set. When I click to view my design in 3D, you can see that the addition of just a few objects really brings it to life. Now I'll go back and finish furnishing my design.